ukuphama kwabangcwele.
Amen.
Nami maNazareth ngicela izwi elilodwa noma amandla engingenawo kulezi insuku. Ngolwesithathu lo liyawuyedlule lensizwe yobe wakusasa ngangihamba nawo beyilimaza. Ngangina usuku lonke lwangolwesithathu kodwa angiguqele lokho chaza ukuthi amandla anginawo. Kuthe ngesabatha sibeya khona lapha enkonzweni kwakhumuka lensimbi abana imonto bayazi bathi control arm yona ebamba amasondo imonto ingatengantengi iwe yaphuma ngiqeda ukudlula iband uNkulunkulu emkhulu kwakufana isiqede ngihamba nensizwa kwaZulu wayebamba yaphelela udumeni imonto angabi nawo amandla kodwa ngicela ukubabaza ushembe kule mzuzu emithathu ngoba ngiyakhumbula ngelinye ilanga uthi umfowethu ubiyela sibiya ngiqala ukuphatha umbhobho ethempelini mina kwakuyinkonzo yayivulelekile yofakazi uthi sakhuluma ethempelini neyinsizwa ezasuma ngaleyo langa uthi kwathi ebusuku sengilele kwaqhamuka iy'ngane engiyizalayo engingazazi ezachithekayo thi zaqhamuka lezi ngane kukhona nezakwethu engizalwa nazo uthi zathi uma yifika zathi ya sikubonile ethempelini usukuma futhi sikubonile ukuthi ubujabule kakhulu ukuthi uyashumayela zithi lezi ngane zakubo nezakhe thina lapha esikhona sijabule kodwa njengoba bona ukujabule emini sithi sicela ukutshela into eyodwa ke singakahambi ma umuntu weguqa ethempelini ephatha inkonzo okwehla isibani phezulu emkhathini uthi uma enziwa zithi lezi ngane isibani uma sehla phezulu siyamkhanyisa lo muntu osuke eguqile phakathi kwamanazaretha uthi ke zithi lezi ngane sonke sibe sesisondela ngoba usuke sewukukhanya uthi zithi yonke imndeni yakubo enye yahambela emanzini enye yahambela kuzo zonke iy'ndawo lezi uhambela kuzo abantu enye emgwaqeni wokushayiswa zimoto uthi kusondela yonke inhlobo nesoni siyasondela uthi kodwa into enkulu lezi ngane ezibalulayo zithi sikubonile usondela sakubona futhi uthi ujabulela ukuphatha inkonzo thina kodwa sijabule nami bakhona abantu bakithi mshumayeli wenkosi uthema uthi inkonzo asiyiphathe ngizwe ngikhula kakhulu ngoba angazi ukuthi njengoba ngikulesi simo kudalwa yini lensizwa ngikhuluma ngaye ngithi sehlukana nayo bayilimaza yanginekukhiye wayo mina yathi sibiya kufanele singene endlini yathi sibiya ilindwe yikhwantamu yathi sibiya wena na ukhiye yathatha wami yogaxa entanyeni yanginikezwayo yathi ngene endlini ngathi uma ngifika endlini ngivula umnyango kwaqhuma isibhamu ngaphandle yayiphelela khona lapho ukuthi yini edethe ngixoshe mina athi angihambe le nto engikhuluma umanazaretha ngibabaza ukuthi ushembe wazwa uNkulunkulu emhlabeni angiyazi into ushembe angithandela yona futhi angiyazi into abantu bakithi abangithandela yona ma ikhona into enhle noma yodwa yenza ukuthi bababa umphefumulo wami ukuthi ungahambi ngicela ngiyenze njalo noma ngingayazi kodwa ivele yenzeke automatically ngoba omunye umuntu uyathanda mhlawumbe khona manazathe njengoba silapha nje angixoxele engakashawo past two njengoba silapha khona umuntu owabizwa lapha ekhona ebizelwa nje ukuthi unothando kuphela wathi ushembe mayembuka wasembalula wathi lona ngimbizela ukuthi uyothi noma ephathe ukudla ngesikhaftini uyophaka endlini isigcwale uyofika endle nabantu abangenakho ukudla ethempelini ngimthandela lokho lo pioneer ukuthi emhlabeni akasizi umuntu yena ukunotha asiza umuntu kuvela khoshe mhlawumbe uzahambe ngaphandle leyo nto nje bakhona abantu abathandela isihawu sokuthi emsebenzini abayisebenzayo uNkulunkulu babusisile obathi xaxa ngomholo njengoba kuzohanjwa nje kwi-Swaziland bakhona asebashayele amapasipoti bakhona akazobakhibeza athi asiyobona ushembe esezweni naseswazini wamthandela lokhu ushembe noma sekufana afe ngeke afe yovinjwa lokho anginawamandla fanele abe ngimbabaza kakhulu ushembe kodwa ngikwazi ngiselale nto ngesingisa abathi trauma kodwa yena impela impela ushembe uNkulunkulu manazaretha yena impela impela uvele ezulwini manje-ke ngikuyento yokuthi nazifuna ukuthi yini ongayenza enhle ushembe angenza ukuthi noma sekufana uhambe emhlabeni ayothi angathandi ngalona angahambe emhlabeni ngoba izokwenziwa ubani le nto ubani ozokwenza le nto and lona ngimfuthi aphilile ngoba moya le nkonzo ingasenziwa umuntu emhlabeni uzokonakala ngimbeke ethenze le nkonzo ngolunye usuku isithizazi nelingwevu zalapha ekhaya inkosi yesibili yayihlele endlini ifunde iphepha inkonzo yami ifuna ukuyalapha umthetho wayo kodwa manje lento ekhuluma kimi ngenza isanyinto yayifunde iphepha ngaphakathi endlini kwase kubakhona inokhi lapho esitabheni emnyango lapho kuhleli khona inkosi yamanazaretha yathi dadada le nokhi sakwesaba lathi izwi lenkosi ngaphakathi ngena wangangena lo muntu ongqongqoza kwathi isikhashana nyanyanya aphindele nokhi yathi dadada lathi izwi ngithengena wangangena lo muntu waphinde kwesithathu lo muntu wathi gogogo emnyango laselifuthi izwi lasezulwini lathi ngithengena wesengela umuntu sakwesaba wathi jobe yayisithi inkosi hawu kanti isibanibani nguwe ileyo ndaba manazaretha unkulunkulu ngithuma kuyo namhlanje azi kuningi ebengingakukhuluma njengoba ethi njengobathi akuphele yona indaba lapha kuphela isikhathi manazaretha kodwa indaba into ongayazi futhi wabele unkulunkulu ngoba njengoba ngilapha nje ayikho into engiyiphethe okufanele ukuthi ngiyifunde mina mina ngikhuluma into okuthiwa ngisho kuwaka njengocela umanazaretha ma umuntu ethole ithuba nje womthandazisa uthi inkosi yemakhosi khumbula leya nsizwa ngoba inezono njengoba iguqile futhi kungabe bikho ezokukhuluma kuzolimaza umuntu ngoba izokwaliwa ngihla kuphela phela umuntu engasonta nani manazaretha kanti ubephathiswa inkonzo kanje kanti ngeke sambona ushembe engazi wakhuluma nje mhlawumpe igama elilodwa wawusuthi wena kodwa lokho kumfana kuze kungihlubule kanje bengenzeni kukho kanti mina okufanele ukwazi wena ayikho into engiyihlela uma ngibhuqa lapha mina ngiyasukuma nje unkulunkulu ehlise into okufanele ngiyikhulume ungangilahli ngize ngilahlwe ezulwini ngenxa yokuthi wena ngikhulume ngadlula eduze kwakho wena bonke ukuthi unkulunkulu ukhuluma nawe bese uyasuka lapho uzimise kahle ukuthi ma kufika usuku lokuhamba emhlabeni utholakale ukuthi umsulo ngiyakwembatha ezinjani kawambelani afunyanwa kusiphi izindaba nifumane phupha emanzini. Leyo ndaba maNazaret. Njengoba silapha esiceshini sakho i-twin one. Khona into ekuthiwa i-twin one. Njengoba silapha nje wena uyiphenduka. Uyaphenduka ubeka u-two wedwa. Khamba uyazi leyo ndaba. Kwezo sitepho hleli kusona umbili. Kuhlela umzimba wakho lona ohlela ufaka umNazaretha nomgeqo nefoto. Khona umuntu wasezulwini futhi wasibili. Akathi mayingena egumbini ebuhleni yokuceba futhi wasibili. Akathi mayingena egumbini ebuhleni yokuceba ukuthi wena ubuhleba umuntu izolo ufika ucebe ngempela kodwa usuke ungacebi into engazi usuweceba wena. Kunomuntu wasibili njalo uhambisa iripoti ukuthi wena emsebenzini sewuxoshisa abantu abangaka. Kunomndeni engasadlile emsebenzini ngenxa yakho mfana wasibiya kodwa uNkulunkulu kuyalo muntu engaphuma naye emanzini mengakadinwa. Ngoba kuhamba isikhathi yakhona kathi sengikhathele mina lo muntu akayenzi intando kaNkulunkulu ngiyamiyeka manje. Kodwa ngiyakwembatha. Uthingo ethi sengiyayisola ukuthi ngimenzeleni sengiyayisola ukuthi konje ngimenzeleni lapho maNazaretha bengithi mina ngoba ukholo kunzima kimi ngempela ngempela ikhona into othi ma uyenza nasenhlizweni yakhuza ukuthi lento yazi yenzeka. Noma ngabe yini nje enesibusiso phakathi othi ma uyenza uze uthi yenzeke. Yenze ngempela mfowethu uyenzele usuku lokugcina. Ma unothando lokwabela abantu izinto babela ngempela. Qala kwakukhona into eyayinhle eyayenziwa ngabantu okwathukwe mbulelana. Namhlanje ke abantu abasayifuni leyo nto sebengcono bonke abantu. Kale kokukhona ukuthi mawuqinwa yishethi babumkhulu umbuthi nyawe mbulela ngane kwethu nami ngale phenapheni ishethi ngilithathe ngiligqoke ngoba nginalo manje ungathi uphi umuntu iyembe akubuke phansi akhiphe phansi ukuthi ungijwayela kabi ngelo uzowe ngoba wathi ngifuna insila yakhe kunzima engani kuqala maNazaretha enkosini yesibili lesithathu kwakusha inkwazi ezansi makuphethe inkonzo ukhomba umngane wakhe ethi wasibona nesiphika sakhe isikofu sesinje eshethini athi umngane wakhe yazi bengithi ubona yini ngedwa akaqame ngani vele kwakushisela ukwenza ezansi sithi uyeya sithi washa umlilo abantu namhlanje baphendukile abasababazi uNkulunkulu bathi kodwa omnyama kangawoguqile wawenze njani ngiyawembatha ngiyawembatha esinjani ngama uzokala le na uthi ungangami noma ungaphezulu noma ungaphansi sengathi singayiphatha kahle
amen
singakuthandi ukufaka imizwe kulezi nsuku nzima akho ngempela baba. Tabelana baba washumayela. Uthe qala nje ivesi. Ithi ke naye namshaye. Samshaye. Umshwa kawazi ukhi. Eka engayazi chorus. Ngiyakutshela nje. Nje ngiyakutshela baye. Uma ungazi ngezwe kanjani awunebhadwa. Eqala nje. Shumayela wenkosi elimisele ethi uzowaqhaphezana ngenkonzo. Twasamshaya ezamshaya. Esovuma sithinile makunje. Bese bekhipha amafoni. Bengene kuWhatsApp. Mavela mshumayela sasikhikhile vele. Umulibambe ehle ivesi. Mhlawumbe walibamba wathi ukuphalama. Bayagqatha ikhola siyofika lobani. Bethanga kanyuka enkabi yami. Ngiyakhuphuka. Kunzima maNazareth. Ngiyawe mbatha. Ngiyawe mbatha esinjani. Amakhoba singehlulela ukujaja abantu abadala ngoba vele bona ukudala kwabo abafani abafani khumbule inyithaba yomunye umama oyeligagu wathi mayibambe ivesi nomama kunyakaze yonke into ozomjwayela umkhokheli ukuthi nginamasipali banathempelini mazihambile ngiyofika emgadle ngaye phambili azabona amakhosikazi ukuthi niphethe ingqokoqwane kankosikazi lamama wekhathi siyivesi ntakwethu alibambe umoya uze ukuthi uyavuma ngisethempeli impela wathi mayebambe ivesi lomama wonke umntelula intamo efuna ukubonthi kodwa lo muntu ohlabelahle angahloboni yomuntu kodwa ngolunye usuku lomama wehlelwa yisehla sibi sokwejwayela wayejwayela ukuthi njalo ma umkhokheli eqalaza vele uqalaza yena uzothi masibanibani awahlabele lentombi kungaba ingozi ukuthi uba ufuna into ongabelona uzulwe ngabe ufuna into ozolahlwa ngayo wawumshumayela uthema uthi angizondele phambili kwebenginamandla ukubaleka bengizobaleka kodwa kwafika loo mama ngakhumbula loo mama owehlabele ngakhumbula loo mama futhi inkosi ngifisa ukuthi ngike ngingamoshi ngize ngife wasejwayela loo mama ukuthi umkhokheli ayekophakamisa ikhanda obvious uzobheka ngiyacabanga ukuthi wayesenesikimu ayisitshentshi njalo umkhono namhlanje yimi engizomemeza ivesi kwase kusuka isiphithiphithi ethempelini phakathi sokungaboni ngasoli nyazo kuxabana khona nje ukuthi singaboni kahle amangcola abaxabana ngoba bathi nje kuqimezela inyiso phinde libheke futhi wasebane siphithiphithi ngoba khona umama ongazwani nalo mama wevesi oyinkalakatha yevesi bathi ukuphazamiseka wese lo mama ecabanga esendlini thi konje nizokwenzenjani ukusabhothatha omama wacabanga wacabanga wasethi ayisikhona isikhafu sami namhlanje ngizothi ngiphethwa amazinyo ngiyangihlabelela ngiyawe mbatha esinjani wayesibuyisa wasiphinda wayesiphica emazinyweni wayesishutheka phakathi ngathi wesekhiphotheke ethempelini. Wafika wangena ethempelini wathi va emva umkhokholo wahlala wayilungisa yasho inkonzo yathi inkonzo semaphethelweni esiphenduka inkunzi esiphika umkhokhelo omuhle wasezulwini wathiwa emabanibani awushayela ingoma sesiyavala ntombi. Wayesekhomba lo mama esekhomba isikhafu ukuthi uphethwe izinyo engakwazi ukuhla ena lutho wakhomba sejwayele wakhomba esikhafini ukuthi uyafubulawa izinyo wabona lathi ngekahlabeni umama uyagula uphethwe izinyo mphumphuka. Hawu uyagula umasibanibani, hawu uyagula ntombi, wayekhomba akhulumeki wayekhomba kwasekukhonjwa lenkosikazi axabene naye kwakhonjwa lo mama axabene naye. Mkhokheli mlekelele masibanibani awuhlabelele ingane yami kanti ke mama ukhonjwa uvele hankala evesini. Kanti vele uphambene nomuntu nje vele azikhiphi ngevesi akuhlabeleleki. Wathi bayeqala lo mama ethiwa libambe ivesi liphunyuka lika liphunyuka ivesi libambe kahle ngoba kulona lo muntu ivesi linomnikazi walo akazi kusobozenje akuthiwa qhathisa ivesi nali ivesi linklinya unyibisa uthayi ligaxala ivesi ubothi ngalenza ihlazo ngaze ngalikhiphe ivesi esipholweni. Wathi libamba lo mama ivesi langabambeka wasekhuma lo mama wesikhafu wathi phuphuphu phakathi esikhafini wasesiqaqa isikhafu sakhe wathi wehe kanti ngedala nibazahlabelela. Abangazazi abantu bengakwazi ukuhlabela kodwa kusukela leyo lana ngiyavale ukukhuluma ngiqhi yadlala ngomuso obekwe phiwayo awulaleleke. Sengihlala phansi mina Nkosi angiyeni usibanibani ukube kwakuyimenzi ukuthi mina Nkosi angiyeni umenzi. Mina ngiyilo muntu wambeka kumenzi mzwane phuma emanzini. Manje Nkosi nginenkinga nalo muntu. Lo muntu akasathandazi manje. Lo muntu akasakwazi ukuya ethempelini manje. Noma ethempelini Nkosi ungena ekuseni mina hambe, mina ngafika-ke ekuseni yongena emini Nkosi. Kanti mina Nkosi yamakhosi angikudli ukudla kodwa ngidla yonke imisebenzi yokukholwa okufanele nziwe kuyena. Kosi lo muntu manje uphendukile usexabanisa abantu manje ngapha nangapha uyaphithikeza Nkosi. Ngiyacela uNkulunkulu oyingcwele manje umnike omunye umuntu engizohlala kuye noma Nkosi ngayingane efikayo noma uNkulunkulu ngawumuntu osanda kukhetha Nkosi kodwa mina ngisadika ukuhlala lo muntu khona iNkosi maNazaretha efana naleyo yokuthi lo muntu engikhulume ngaye ngathi wena uyi-21 uphi lo muntu waphuma naye emanzini. Abanye-ke amasayini bayisahambile lo muntu kuthi kuhlatshelelwa kanjena avela bhole kaphela endlini yesonto athi akasahlali phansi wazosilaka umshumayeli wasinikela usibika inkonzo namhlanje ngeke phela umuntu ahambe namuhla Mama ukhuluma ngopastor nje nizohlala ngephansi ufise ngabe kade ushayile ubhorekile usefoni manje uwathapha nabantu uyambuza umngane wakho osemsebenzini inikwe bani inkonzo o kukhuluma lokwa nongoma kuthi uspeaker wuna vele lwake o ayizukuphuma inkonzo athi sakuthi angiqoqe stop ngihambe akasenayo umuntu aphuma naye manje Nazareta, oh, Ingwala. Ngithi kwenze njani uthi inkonzo mayiphethe umuntu abangamuzwa kahle bayohlala emontweni bayobuya sekuthathwa ingoma yokuvala mayithathewa yibhimbi nawo ngeke azabuye uyokhumlela emontweni omnazaretha athi ngiyahamba hei lo muntu uhlala ngathi hanatatha kuyikho manazaretha nazaretha Luna Mar kwako mncishane lento yakuthi uthululele ujeqe intuthwane wenza isono futhi lento yakho kuphuza ngomlomo wenza isono uhlulwa yishumi yokuthenga ipepa glass siphuze sonke ngoba vele abanyeke umona wawukhona enye indoda eyathi eyi phela umkhulu uma ehleli kimi mina ngenza into zakho ngenze njani manje umkhulu uma ehleli kimi mina ngenza imisebenzi yakhe ngenze njani ithi inkosi mntanami ungahambi kuye mawuhamba kuye lo muntu uzakufa ngempela ngempela masekuhamba umnazetha ingcwele inazetha lifa lihamba liphinda ethi uyaqaba umuntu ingcwele siphele ibhekile athi uyagcoba ngesigcobo sakhe esihle sebrendi ebizayo uvele akagcobayo kushisa kungapha sale sodwa enkosana yaphasha kangaka ethi fasa uthayi ungahlali uvele uswaye uthayi ubhekele ayexasa ukuthi yambasha kanje yini inkinga lensizwe kwahamba umnazathi wayingcwele yasala yodwa mathi-ke uzofa kasho ukuthi izombelwa ingcwatshwe khona ukuthi umuntu efe nje khona umuntu oba nenkabi nje yedwa bethi abantu yobonke imhlophe lengathiwa into emnyama nje niyagula wahamba umnazathi wayingcwele ubaba shumayeli siyabonga ithuba cabanga ukuthi unkulunkulu mbathi umyayezo wakhe udlulile befisa wedlula akukho-ke besikuhlelile unkulunkulu ebeyikhulumela khona usekukhulumile ningasoli bantwana benkosi ma kufane mhlawumbe nisole mhlawumbe seningasola yena ubaba osiphile ithuba cha thina besingazi lutho angicabangi mthika ukuthi uye waphasa uyebrinji wayokhuleka baba bakulambe uhleli lapha emuva nami bengihleli phekwe kwey'mpande sesikhulumile-ke iy'hlobo zenkosi kodwa akusizi ukukhuluma umuntu angashintshi angaphenduki nawazi ukuthi kwakho ibhodwa livulwa uma sengingena umuntu sukela namhlanje manifaka amaqatha awu-5 aba u-7 kusasa nenzela uma ngingena umuntu ngesaba ukuphake niphake uyothi umuntu uma sehamba hawu ngifike ngilambile sengisuthi nisale nenkosi bese nithi ameni bese kusala isibusiso salapho ekhaya esihle sawuthi ukudla kungapheli ngeyi-15 nkosi usenikuzwile
Yeah.